And the next award, ladies and gentlemen, goes to IRB Infrastructure Developers. With a modest beginning in 1998, IRB Infrastructure Developers has a strong track record of constructing over 12,300 lane kilometers pan-India, with an asset base of over 450 billion. I would like to invite Mr. Sudhir Hoshing, Joint Managing Director, to say a few words and accept the award.
While accepting this prestigious award for the IRB Infrastructure Developers Limited, I express my sincere gratitude for recognizing company's contribution of more than two decades in India's highways infrastructure development. Also need to thank entire team of IRB, whose contribution in this achievement of IRB is significant by their perseverance, innovation, continuous improvement to keep us ahead in these testing times. All of you have been well familiar with ongoing scenario as well as preceding year that witnessed the national and international economic meltdown. I am proud to share here that IRB Infra, being India's leading and largest infrastructure developer, stood firm and performed well even in these scenarios. We always have been first to take challenges.
Thank you, Mr. Hoshing.